हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एमडीसी लर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड एफआई बीकॉम सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर एजुकेशन। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू इंसर्ट पिक्चर एंड शेप्स, रिसाइज पिक्चर एंड ऐड कैप्शन टू अ फोटो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इंसर्टिंग पिक्चर। टू इंसर्ट पिक्चर, यू गो टू इंसर्ट टैब एंड देन सेलेक्ट पिक्चर ऑप्शन। Select the picture from the file and click on the insert. In this way, you can insert picture in MS Word. For inserting graphics and shapes like circle, rectangle, line and other shapes, you can again go to insert tab and select shapes option, and you can select a particular shape from numerous options and draw on Word page. Also, you can fill the shape with color and give outline. Also, you can resize your picture by selecting image, and then you see extra tab as format under pictures tools tab, and there you can resize your picture by specifying height and width. You can also add caption to a picture by right clicking on it and selecting insert caption option, and then there by giving caption. Let's see this in MS Word. Now to insert picture in MS Word, go to insert tab, then click on picture. Here select the picture and click on insert. This way we can insert the picture in MS Word. Now to insert shape, go to insert tab again, click on shapes, and here various kinds of shapes you can find out, like circle, oval, rectangle, triangle and other kinds of lines and other shapes. You can select any one of them. Suppose we are selecting rectangle, you can select rectangle and draw rectangle here. If I want, I can select any one of the other shapes. Go to insert, click on shapes and select this line. You can select this line and draw this line here. See, I am able to draw this line. In this way we can insert shapes in MS Word. And suppose we want to resize any shape, we can go to this format tab in picture tools tab, click on format, and here give the width and height. You can increase the picture size or you can decrease the picture size. Similarly, your width and height decreases and increases as you increase or decrease. So there is another method. You can resize by that. By seeing this arrow, you can drag this picture. So it got resized. If you want to make smaller, you can make smaller. So in this way, we can resize the picture. Now, if we want to add caption to the picture, right click on the picture and click on insert caption. This window will appear. Here you specify the label, rose flower, and you can specify the position, whether it should be above or below the selected item. Below the selected item, suppose. And here give new label. Suppose I give roses and click on OK. Click on OK. Can see here I'm able to give the caption to my photo. So in this way we can insert picture, we can insert shapes, and we can resize our picture as well as we can give caption to our photo or image. Let's summarize this. We can add picture and shapes by going to Insert tab. Also, we can resize picture by selecting width and height, or just by dragging the corners of the image and resizing it. Also, we can give caption to a photo. Now, you can solve this assignment. That's all in this video. Thank you.